Hello lads and lasses, my name is Jackby and here we are playing a game called Don't Whack Your Teacher. Oh!
This is an outrage!
Yes it is! Okay, that's a great start to the game. I've already stabbed my teacher with a ruler apparently. I think that's me at least. Okay, in this game, I'm guessing I'm meant to find many different ways to kill my teacher. Oh, by the looks of him, he's a complete and total bastard anyway, so let's just get into the game. What can I use? Ooh! Are those bees?
Oh!
Oh! Fucking hell! And I thought I had problems with my teacher, Jesus Christ! Oh, it's still going! Oh! Ah! Okay, this kid's got issues, man. Next, how many is there? Oh, I've got one. 1 out of 10. Okay, let's see what else we can do. Oh, it looks like... Is that like pesticide? Like bug poison? Why is that in the classroom?
How dare you?
How dare you? Oh! Just shaking his fist. Die! Die! Oh! Oh! Yeah, I'm just trying along back home. Tell mum and dad this. What did you do at school today? Teacher was being a bit of a dick and I fucking murdered him. Okay. Oh, there are so many things wrong with this game. I can understand it's like a bit of a stress reliever. If you're in the... Oh! 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 It's just so crafting. It's not quick. That's what you get for giving me a fucking D. My lecturer's watching this, he knows who I fucking mean. I'm kidding. Only available. Ah, oh, now I'm box10.com. Ah, how do you actually get that? Oh, a book. Remember, kids. Reading is good for
you. I am ashamed.
I had that before. It feels like fuck. Not that, I mean. Squelch. Still going at it.
Didn't that remind me of that?
Yeah, shut the fuck up. I've done that. Oh, scissors. Now I can guarantee. Cut your tie.
Dare you! I am ashamed of you.
Ooh. Ah, not the neck. Oh, I hate that even in films. Yeah, so you get the neck sliced across like. Oh, fuck a doodle do. Okay, this is quite graphic, but. Oh, come on, I wanted the baseball bat. That'd have been quite fun to watch. Okay, the coffee pot. Oh! You alright, kid?
Oh, no.
See, he's quite concerning. He's quite a nice teacher. Oh! And then you do that! You just hurt yourself and he helped you! There's so much blood in that. Have you ever been burnt with a fucking kettle? It fucking kills. Okay, I've got 6 of 5, so... Oh, how many... No, I can't use that. What is that? It's got a real look. Oh, chair. Oh, is that his teeth? That's a sturdy fucking chair. She didn't get them in high school. You got the plastic ones with that fucking metal frames on the wall, like two metal frames attached to it. That's a fucking nice chair. Normally it fucking hurts it. Oh, a plug. What's on the plug? Oh. Again with the neck. Scissors. Yep, no. Fucked up. Yeah, not the little shit. Come on. I know the little shit's me, but still. Oh! The crack! I do not like that! Oh!
Good name,
oh! I've got one more after this. Yeah, 9.
Hmm? Didn't have number, I don't know.
I got you a present because you're such a nice guy.
Didn't have number, I don't know.
A lighter? Oh, I'm still going at it. Oh! Ah, yeah, I've actually done that. No, not that, obviously. I mean, like, I've done the spray in the thing, but... Oh, I knew that would explode. There's one more we haven't found. So, one last one. I thought there was a lot more, but apparently I have to be on box 10 to get all of them. But one more that I haven't got, apparently. Where the fuck is it? That's box 10. No, not you. Where is it? I've done you. Shite. I've done you. Can't get you. That must be somewhere. Fuck me, where is it? Done that. Oh, a pen. I missed out the pen.
How dare you?
Oh! Ow! Oh! Prison style shanking! Ow! Stop it, it's scorching. She's dripping from the pen. And she walks out like normal. Oh, this kid has got some fucked up issues. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're back. What I've done is I've gone on box 10 to see what the other three were as well. Because I felt like I kind of just... There's no point if there's some extra. Apparently there's 3 extra, because I finished on 10. So let's see what the other three do as well. The baseball bat, that's what I wanted to see. He's running away! Blind in the back.
Ouch!
Oh, fuck a doodle do. That was frightening. Okay, this kid's clearly got some issues. Yeah, so apparently there's 2 more now. I believe this was one. Oh, a little forward roll.
Oh, dare you!
Just ramming a broken bottle down his throat. Fucking hell. Oh, there's one more now. One last one. Box 10. Oh, an umbrella.
I am ashamed of you.
For picking up an umbrella?
How dare you!
Ooh.
Oh! No.
Is that it? Ooh! Just when his foot, he pushes his foot up a little bit and goes, ugh. Anyway! I probably watched up one of the most fucked up kids in the world. Because I believe this actually might have been a kid who's actually done some of this shit. Like, hit his teacher with a staple. Maybe not killed him. There are probably some kids out there. That was all 13. I don't know if it was worth coming back for the last 3, but... Hey, they were there and they said I couldn't do it, so I did it. So, there we are. Just made sure I did them all. This is a great... I can actually great little stress relief, but you have to have the volume turned down. I mean, that was just that squelching of every time he hit him. It was like, ugh. Really extreme, horrible game. I'm so glad you came to watch this. Thank you very much. But Jesus Christ. Anyway, there's a lot more of these. There's a few more Don't Whack series. I'll try and get through them. Thank you for watching. Good night. Good luck. And remember, your teacher's only trying to do his job. I know he might be a dick, and you think about some of this stuff, but. Come on, really? Oof.